Nemeth around the far side. Landeskog breaks free. Hits the red line. Dumps it on Subban. Bouncing puck. Steers to the side with the right pass. Puck is loose in the corner. Landeskog has it behind the net. Tried a no-angle shot. Save made by Subban. Now Calvert spins away. Eric Johnson can't chop at it. Pierre-Edouard Belmar will take over behind his own net. Merrill at lost in his skates. Merrill finally digs it back. And again, active is Tyson Jones. He shoots and scores. Tyson Jones picked a pocket and shoved it home. The Avalanche have a 1-0 lead.
We have seen this Jost. Jost right here, great job. It's three guys right there. He just outfought them. He saw Calvert Landeskog on that line. So they've right away had a couple of really good shifts for the Avalanche. And that's, I mean, and again, you're watching the bench. Of course it's going to be exciting.
And Imperi will collect. Cross-ice pass out the wall. Tuck stretches his stay onside. Tuck save made by Varlamov on the rebound as well. Get out of town, Semyon Varlamov. He shuts out Paul Stastny. Nieto will follow up. And he'll do the honors, and Vegas regroups at center. Taken over by JT Compher, 2-on-2 shorthanded. Compher far circle, winds, fires, took an deflection, bumps up the goalpost! It's a foot race through the skates of Schmidt. And the Avs will collect Landeskog with 7 seconds, 2-on-2. Landeskog keeps it himself, winds, fires, hit Englund. Here comes Barry! Oh, it's off the top of the net! And Zadorov will backhand it down on Subban, took a deflection out of midair, whacking out of his game. Landeskog, it comes free, and finally Lindbergh will get it up and out to safety, and here comes John Merrill for Vegas. Pass now for Nathan MacKinnon, and you're right, Peter Tyson Barry is all over the ice tonight. Landeskog now has it, has a man open in front, it's Agazino! He shoots and scores! History made at Pepsi Center, he scores goals in the AHL, let's upgrade that to the NHL!
But here's the goal. And you see Gabe Landeskog, watch him roll the wrist. Agostino right there, bang, pops it home. And there it is.
And it's some history for a couple reasons. Of course, Agostino, but Gabriel Landeskog now has 400 career points. McNabb, shovel pass for Theater is in his case. And the Avs have it again. Matt Calvert, on point blank range. And it was deflected in front. Puck in the corner, bouncing free, and now Vegas has it. Theodore ready to come out of the box. Still in the Vegas zone, Rantanen! Oh, it's a left pad save made by Subban. Rantanen gets his own rebound. It's deflected up into the screen. But still a chance for the Avs. Jost with 10 seconds. And some miscommunication there, and Vegas trying to spin away. Headman pass, seemed to be onside. Save made by Varlamov on Pacioretty. Centering pass picked up by Tyson Jost. Again, some traffic parked in front of Varlamov. Charlie Smith wheels it around now for Peary at the half wall. He'll slow things up. Soderberg involved in the collision. One-timer deflected wide of Varlamov. 9 points, and here's the save by Varlamov. On the rebound, it's wide of the net. Oh, man. Wide open net for Jonathan Marchessault. The Avs trying to catch him the other way. Nieto shot. Same day by Schubert. Rebound. They score. Matt Calvert brought his young pail, his work boots, and hard work pays off. He strikes pay dirt, and the Avalanche have a 3-0 lead.
You're hoping it hit off the stick. If it hit off his hand, what did Calvert get it with? Oh. Subban instantly, as you would expect a goaltender to do.
Yes. Making an issue of the glove being the point of contact.
Yeah.
And there you can see the overhead, it looks like it's the blade. Let's see, here's Kevin Pollock.
After video review, the puck was last powered with the player's stick, therefore we have a goal.
Yep.
Back at the point, Theodore. Now Peary at the circle. Pass down low. He gets the return feed. Lost in his case, but he gets it back. Now Marchessault. Looking, shooting, save made by Varlamov. Rebound! And Varlamov makes the save again. Lays it down low. Pass out top for Shea Theodore. Knocked away by Gabriel Landeskog. And here we go! MacKinnon, Landeskog towards the net. Landeskog! Oh! Goodness me! What a save by Malcolm Subban. Tyson Barry will pick it up. Barry, still looking. Barry keeps it himself. Still Tyson Barry. Barry at the slot. Leaves it for Rantanen. Winds fire. Save made by Subban. And the puck is up into the screen. Johnson will retrieve. He'll hold things up. The volume increases. And the horn will sound. The Colorado Avalanche will win their 11th game on home ice this season.